Now that the new F90-generation BMW M5 has finally been officially revealed, the inevitable comparisons with a certain rival from Stuttgart have started. While we look forward to driving the new M5 back-to-back with the Mercedes-AMG E63 S 4MATIC Plus, for now we'll have to be content with comparing the two on paper. So, just how do these two super sedans stack up? Let's find out by having a look at 5 basic areas. 1. Engine. The Mercedes-AMG E63 S employs a 4.0-liter V8 fed by a pair of turbochargers. Peak power is rated at 450 kW from 5,750 to 6,500 rpm per minute, while maximum torque of 850 N.m is spread from 2,500 through to 4,500 rpm per minute. Claimed consumption, for what it's worth, is 9.1 liters/100 kilometers. BMW M5 vs Mercedes-AMG E63 S. The new BMW M5 also uses a V8 but with a larger capacity at 4.4 liters. Peak power of 441 kW is on tap across a slightly wider range, from 5,600 to 6,700 rpm per minute. Maximum torque is 100 units down at 750 N.m, but is again available across a wider band, 1,800 to 5,600 r/min closing parenthesis. Although it likely matters little here, BMW claims an economy